Guys, this is Mark. The Backendless platform has grown to be pretty big. Indeed, we have seen all kinds of applications built with it, and that goes for enterprise apps, line of business applications, banking apps, social media, chat, games, you name it. The system can accommodate a lot of different use cases. And when you, as a developer, register and start using Backendless, you log in to our console, read about the APIs, you see that this is a very large field of that has a lot of capabilities, but how do you apply those capabilities and all that knowledge to build something with it? And that becomes a very challenging task. And the question we've been asking is, how can we make it easier for developers to learn Backendless? And while you're learning, how can we make it more fun and interesting and exciting and engaging experience? And our answer to this is a system called Backendless Missions, which is now part of Backendless console, and the entire platform is there to support Backendless Missions. Let me give you an overview of how Backendless Missions work. When you log into console now, you will see a button called Missions. And when you go there, the very first thing you will see is what we call Missions Map. And the Mission Map is a system consisting of multiple tracks. Each track corresponds to a particular functional area in Backendless, such as push notifications, or the database, or the user management service. And as you can see, each track has multiple missions in it. Missions are interconnected with each other. When you complete a mission, all other missions connected to it, from left to right, open up, and you can start working on those missions. At some point, you will be reaching a milestone, which is, as milestones do, indicates something significant. Now, missions consist of tasks, and each task focuses on something very specific, such as using a feature in Backendless console or executing an API. Each task has its own set of instructions. Many of them have a video that demonstrates how to use that feature, how to make an API call. And you also get the instructions telling you exactly what needs to be done and when that task will be marked as completed. Every single task also comes with a certain number of points that we award and assign to you. Those points are called XP points, which stands for Backendless Experience Points. The more points you have, the greater your experience with Backendless is. And then as you go through the system, you will see that having more points has its own additional benefits. I will not say a whole lot about that now, but you will need to experience it to really understand what the XP points mean. In addition to that, every single task has its own award in Backendless Bucks, and that is our special currency. You can treat it exactly as real money because you can convert Backendless Bucks, or BBs for short, into real money. And then you can use Backendless Bucks to buy pretty much everything in our marketplace. And in addition to that, we're opening up our own branded shop at shop.backendless.com, where you can buy branded merchandise such as t-shirts, baseball caps, hoodies, backpacks, and even flip-flops. So Backendless Bucks are awarded to you for learning Backendless. So the more you learn, the more money you earn, which you can turn into some real stuff that will be printed and delivered to you. And the more Backendless Bucks you have, the more likely it is that you will not need to spend any money to get some really cool stuff from Backendless. Whenever you complete tasks and you get an award of Backendless Bucks, you will have an opportunity to multiply those Backendless Bucks by either playing a trivia or various other things that you will see and experience in Backendless. Additionally, for executing various tasks in Backendless and completing missions, you will be awarded badges. And badges are cool because, well, badges are cool. The more badges you have, that means the more stuff you know how to do in Backendless. Also, at some point, while learning Backendless and executing tasks and completing missions, you will get a chance to see your own developer page that you can publish into Backendless community. And that becomes sort of your business card, the Backendless related business card, where you can basically use to with some bragging rights that you have certain number of Backendless points, and include social links to your social accounts, and that will become a very active page as Backendless Mission System evolves. So more about that later. Additionally, you can earn Backendless Bucks for doing things other than mission map. Specifically, when you click on missions and then navigate to the Backendless Bucks section, in here you will see what other things you can do to earn additional Backendless Bucks. And here, this is very self-explanatory. You can present at a conference or write a blog post, share Backendless related links, and then here you will see specifically how many Backendless Bucks will be awarded to you for these activities. Going back to Backendless Missions, this is the central point. This is what you should be focusing on to actually start learning Backendless. I'm very excited about the entire Backendless Mission System. It was a lot of fun to actually design the system, and I think that you will enjoy using it a lot. After all, learning something new that you can use to build real applications, getting awards with it where you can, that you can turn into some real stuff, t-shirts, baseball caps, I think it is quite awesome and exciting. Let us know what you think. We are listening. We want to make it better. The Backendless, the mission map stuff, we envision it to be infinite. Of course, there is a certain block of tasks that we have published. We continue evolving it. There will be more and more missions, more tasks coming up. And the thinking is that it will just go infinitely, where you can continue learning more and more about Backendless and start learning how to apply that knowledge to build real applications. Thank you for watching this video. Please let us know what you think. We built it for you. We want to make it better. We want to make sure that you have fantastic experience learning Backendless and then have absolutely phenomenal experience building apps with the knowledge that you have acquired. Thank you. And as always, happy coding.